Okay, hi. So my name is Christina. I am kind of nervous. I am sitting on my bed and I'm just doing this off my phone because I just want to get this out there. I have been sharing my fitness journey on my Instagram for a while, and as much as I love sharing it on there, I want to share more. You know, I want to share more than 15 second stories and clips of my lunch. I really want to share, you know, the little everyday things that I'm doing that are helping me get to my goal. And I really want to share the things that I love about fitness and my why and why I started and how I've lost weight and how I've gained it all back. And I want to share more. And I absolutely love watching fitness vlogs and what I eat in a day and grocery hauls and trying different trends, like all that. At the end of like a Saturday night, that's what I love to watch. So I want to put myself out there and just see where it takes me. I don't know. It could just be a total fail, but you won't know until you try. So yeah, expect to see my face a little bit more. I'm really going to share more of my journey on here and just kind of, I'll probably have an intro video soon of just talking about me and who I am and why the hell I want to share my story. But yeah, I'm excited. Like, I really just want to step outside of my comfort zone, and I really want this to be more of an accountability step for me. You know, if I'm showing my body and I'm showing my journey and I'm showing my weight, like, you guys are watching, you guys are going to see if I succeed or not. So it's more pressure, but in a good way, and hopefully I can inspire others and we can do it together. So yeah, that's it for this first video, and thank you for watching. You can press that subscribe button because, I don't know, like, that's what we say at the end of the video. But yeah, I'm really excited for this, and I hope you guys enjoy.